What's up guys, welcome to our channel eTechnies. In this video we will talk about how to fix the problem which says how do you want to open the file in Windows 10. We will show you the options how you can set up the default app application to open and where you can find that option and how you can make changes in your Windows 10. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe button, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Alright, so the first thing you have to do is to click on the Windows icon. And here you can see the setting, click on it. Now here you can see the apps section, click on it. On the left hand side you will see default app. Now here you can change the default app settings. As you can see, if I want to change the video player settings to something else like Windows Media Player, then I can select from here. Or if I want to change the setting of mail to any other default application mail or any other third-party application mail, then I can change from here. Alright, so from here you can make the default app changes. Or if you want to change few other settings, then you simply have to click on that option. Let me take you back. It's gonna take some time to open. Yeah, so you have to click on choose default app by file type, then click on it and this window will come up, and from here you can see the list and you can select the app and you can change the settings. You can see here you can change the setting as per the application which you want to open. For in photos, if we want to select something else, like you can see the file type information in here. If I want to set up something else, movie and TV, if just in case if I'll get any kind of 3GB file, then how I want to open that file. 3GB file is a video format. How do I want to play that file on my Windows 10? Then I can select that option from here. If I want to play it with the Windows Media Player, then I can select it. Or either I can select the VLC software if I have installed on my PC. So here you can see the file type information, and here you can see the application which gonna open that file type. If you want to make any change from here, then you can select that option from here. Apart of that, you can change few other settings as well, like choose default app by protocol, set defaults by apps, recommend browser settings. All the settings you can change from here. So that's all you'll get in the default app. So that's how you can change the default app setting in your Windows 10. If you have any question related to this, then you can leave your question in the comment section. I will surely try my best to answer your question. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.